This week's number four song, Dan Fogelberg's leader of the band, is a very special song to me. Because like Dan, my father was a band leader, and he's always been my inspiration. For you, Dad.
An only child, alone and wild, a cabinet maker's son. His hands were meant for different work, and his heart was known to none. He left his home and went his lone and solitary way. And he gave to me a gift I know I never can repay. A quiet man abusing, denied a simple fate. He tried to be a soldier once, but his music wouldn't wait. He earned his love through discipline, a thundering velvet hand. His gentle means of sculpting souls took me years to understand. The leader of the band is tired and his eyes are growing old. But his blood runs through my instrument and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. I thank you for the music and your stories off the road. I thank you for the freedom when it came my time to go. I thank you for your kindness in the times when you got tough. And Papa, I don't think I say I love you near enough.